The National Institute of Arthritis and Musculoskeletal and Skin Diseases, also known as NIAMS or NIAMS, supports biomedical research, trains scientists and clinicians, and communicates research progress. It is part of the National Institutes of Health, or NIH. Almost every household in America is affected by a disease of the bones, joints, muscles, or skin. These common and rare conditions affect people of all ages, racial and ethnic populations, and socioeconomic levels. Many of these conditions affect women and minorities disproportionately. These major chronic health problems cause pain, disability, and in some cases, premature death. The NIAMS works to understand and treat conditions such as autoinflammatory diseases, muscle and bone disorders, and skin diseases. Every year, the NIAMS invests more than $600 million into biomedical research. These investments help improve disease prevention, diagnosis, and treatment, train the next generation of researchers, and enhance the skills of established investigators. The NIAMS participates in partnerships, such as the Accelerating Medicines Partnership, to quicken the pace of impactful research. The Institute also collaborates with key stakeholder organizations to raise awareness of NIAMS research activities. Ongoing research performed and supported by the NIAMS is leading to better ways to prevent, diagnose, and treat diseases of the bones, joints, muscles, and skin. To learn more, please visit us online at niams.nih.gov, follow us on Twitter and Facebook, or email us.